Hi, questions in analysis in this textbook. Question 1. Let f and g be continuous on the closed interval AB with the equal integrals. Choose that fc equals gc for some c in the closed interval AB. Solution. Define a function h by hx equals fx minus gx. Then h is continuous on the closed interval AB, and the integral h is equal to 0. By the first mean value theorem, there is a real number c in the closed interval AB such that the integral h equals hc times b minus a. This implies hc is equal to 0. This says fc equals gc. Question 2. Let f be continuous on the closed interval ab. Let g be in RAB with g nonnegative. Show that there is a real number c in the closed interval AB such that the integral fg equals fc times the integral g. Solution. We see that the function fg is in RAB. Since f is continuous on the closed interval AB, f is bounded on the closed interval AB. Let the small m be the infim of fx and the big M be the supreme of fx for x in the closed interval AB. Then we see that fx times gx is between the small m times gx and the bigger M times gx for any x in the closed interval AB. This leads to this in the coordinates. If the integral g equals 0, then the integral fg equals 0. Then we have this equality. If the integral g is greater than 0, then we have this inequalities. By the intermediate value theorem, there is a real number c in the closed interval AB such that fc is given by this one. This says we have this result. Question 3. Let f be a monotone function on the closed interval minus a with a positive number a given by this one. Find the value of c guaranteed by the signal mean value theorem. Solution. Note that f is a monotone on the closed interval minus a and f minus a equals minus 1, f a equals 1. Then, the second mean value theorem gives this one for some c in the closed interval minus a. Then, we obtain c is equal to 0. Thanks for watching. Bye.